A disturbing reminder of history could be hiding in your neighborhood.
The whole council was flabbergasted.
These things exist literally in our backyards.
27 News is digging deeper into why older homeowner contracts designed to enforce racial segregation still remain on the books for some area residents.
Lines on the map drawn in the 1930s continue to shape our cities today.
We've now got a large population of people that have been prevented from accessing homeownership.
Wednesday, only on 27 News at 10, we've got you covered.